All right. Thank goodness for low impact Wednesday. I am feeling all kinds of things this morning, including allergies. So very happy for the not jumping. Let's start with warming up and just bring those legs out. I think I just saw in the chat, I think such replaced this playlist. We're gonna bring it up to some non-bumping my knees. We're not gonna repeat any exercises today. I've got four different sets with six exercises in a set, and we're gonna go for 50 seconds for each one. We should be together for about regular 40 minutes. And I'm gonna set my watch, keep going, keep bringing those knees up. And then we tap it out. And bring it across and back up. Four. Just bring the arm circles forward. March if you want. And reverse. And then just open and close that chest. And just bring it down to some squats. And reach. Two more. All right, we're gonna get right into it. So first thing, we're going to do alternating front lunges with a twist. So you're lunging and then twisting and keep going alternating. And then I'll show you the other ones as we go in. You do a 15 second recovery to show the exercises and switch things over. Here we go. Front lunge and twist, alternating and go. So you're here, twist, and then just keep going. Yes, it's the second interval. Focus on staying upright. You don't want to lean forward or arch your back. Ten seconds. Three. All right, next we are going to do front knee drive. So we're pulling from the top. And we're driving just our right knee. I'm going to close this a little bit. 11 is done. And go. So just pull, knee drives. Snap one side, tire out this leg, drive this one. Work those abs. Keep going. Pull. Use those shoulder blades. 20 seconds. Keep going. Ten. Almost there. Two. And one. All right. So we're going to go down. Three pulse squat. So here, One, two, three, and then you're gonna bring that leg back. And then alternate. How about that? So, one, two, three, come up, reach that leg back. One, two, three, reach that leg back. So not really a kick, kind of like a leg raise. Bring it back down. This is good. 20 seconds. 5. All right, grab a quick drink of water. First set is done. 3 more to go. I got some coffee. And water. Bad allergies today. Whew. All right, we're gonna come down. We're gonna be in a mountain climber first. Mountain climber position. And then we're gonna do 2 mountain climbers. Back leg lift, 2 mountain climbers, other back leg lift. I'll show you that. So high plank, get ready, and go. 1, 2, Bring that leg up. One, two. Bring that other leg up. Lot of glute work. You know what? Let's go four. One, two, three, four. Bring it up. Use those glutes. Tired arms. Bring it up. We got here, and we're just going to bring it up and twist. Now you can bring it here, or twist here, or twist here. How about this? Here, here. And then we're going to switch. Nope, stay on that side. Oh my God, you guys, I'm sorry. Here, here. One side. Not anymore. Sip that coffee. Just need it. Squeeze at the top. Bring it back. We're going to end the set with some cherry bombs. Bring it right down. Through here, we're going to come up, grab those knees, bring them in. And go here, and it's slow. Now, you need to grab your knees at the top to hold. You can, and then bring it back and up. Use those lower abs, bring them in, and release. See, you're not doing the workout. Keep it a quick second hold at the top, then release. Bring those knees, crunch. Keep it going. We're down to 10. Oh no, we're almost done. All right, grab that sip of water or coffee. We are halfway. Yep, we're just about 15 minutes. All right, so next set, we're gonna do a bear crawl. Two steps forward, two steps back. So in that bear crawl, you're here, knee. Just like that. Or you can take more than two steps depending on your space. Just take two or three forward and then that many back. And keep it going. Here we go.
Wait, wait.
Lay down, babe.
Go, go, go.
And go. So walk it forward. Keep those knees right off the ground. Walk it back. Pull. And then keep going. This is a slow movement. Working those abs and core. Keep it going. We got 10 seconds. All right, bring it up. We're going to do, let's see, wide to narrow squats. So we're gonna go to the right, squat, narrow, squat to the left. Here we go. And go. Here, here, here. Now again, you feel like jumping? Jump squat those. No thank you for me. Today is one of my running days later. We'll see how that goes. Center. Keep going. 10 seconds. All right. What do we got next? Reverse lunge to a curtsy. Alternating. So you're going to go back, reverse lunge right, curtsy, curtsy, and switch. So here, reverse lunge, curtsy. That's how it takes. And then switch. Reverse lunge and curtsy. Again, we're getting a lot of work here today. Look at that. And hurts. You gotta fight for your right. Be aware of your space. 15 seconds. Last one. All right, we got push-ups to downward dog touches. So push up underneath your mat, and then we're going to reach under, downward dog, touch those toes. You ready? And go. Push up. One, two. You gotta fight for your right. Keep going. You gotta fight for your right. Time check. 10. All right, so now, staying down, we're gonna do three. We're gonna be here. One, excellent. One, two, three, and then switch. One, two, three, keep it going. One, two, keep those shoulder blades up. Three, one, two, three. Woo, punch that. Two, three. You can keep that other leg up, gonna make it harder. Keep going. No idea, time. Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, wait, that was not the timer. That was the music. Keep going. Jeez. Now that's the time. Woo. Tricky music. All right, we got toe taps to reverse curl. You're going to be here. One, two, bring those legs up. Reverse curl. Get ready. Couple deep breaths. Bring those legs up. Here we go. Oh my god, I don't know what I did to my timer, you guys. Just go. That was the time. And my music too loud. Just keep it going. Retreat. Reach, reach, and then get those legs, heels up. And ignore the timer when it goes off. Because we got some more. We got about 10 more seconds. Reach on. One more. All right. And rest. Holy moly, I'm nuts today. All right, one more set. Grab water. Make sure this is all correct. And it is. All me. We're going to bring it up. Let me grab some water, Bobby. And still all over. We're going to do two uppercuts, two kicks. One, two, one, two. Just like that. And then we got some more glute hip work. Two uppercuts, two kicks. Get ready, and go. One, two, one, two. Let's keep it going. Tomorrow, and I haven't planned it yet, I'm working on it, is our strength with resistance stance. Now that one will be at 5:30. You get those bands. We will have some dumbbells, most likely. I'll post it. Use that bounce. Get those uppercuts. And time. All right. We're going to bring it down. We're going to stay on our right side. We've done this one before. We're going to do two donkey kicks, two fire hydrants. So, here. One, two. One, two. Keep it going. And then when the timer goes up, we're switching to the other side. Weave everything tight. So I'm in this Fitbit competition called like the Workweek Hustle or something. And I'm in it with a college friend and then a bunch of strangers. Well, last week I came in second. I don't like to come in second. So this week I got challenged again and switched. I'll go this way. So me and this other guy are like neck and neck with Seth. Last night I think I beat him by 900 and I had, I don't know, close to 22,000 steps. It's been crazy. So I keep getting these notifications that he just caught up to me this morning. And it is such a fierce competition. A lot of steps to get in today. I will not come in second this week. 30 seconds. Squeeze at the top. Keep going. Three. All right, so we're staying down, more leg work. Gonna be here, and we're just gonna be doing leg lifts. So we're just gonna be here, slow. Then we're gonna add a tap forward and a tap back. So here, bring it up. And then tap forward, tap back, and then keep going. Four. Step forward, step back. Feel that here. Four, step, step. Pilates is fire. Very effective. Flexibility in those hips. Tighten those glutes. Keep going. We're going to flip to the other side. All right. We got a little bit of a burn. I hope you are. All right. Now, you can be all the way down. You can be here. Get ready. One, two, three, four. Tap it forward. Tap it back. Keep going. Don't set that toe down every time you come down. Keep it up. The only time you're setting it is when you're tapping. Keep going. Ten seconds. Squeeze at the top. This workout is what you put into it. Whew. All right. We are staying down. And we're going to do regular crunches. And then our last exercise is going to be a boat hold for that whole 50 seconds. So regular crunches. You can have your knees here if you want or down. And crunch. Now, don't come all the way down when you're here. Keep those shoulder blades up. Keep that chin off your chest. And crunch, crunch, crunch. You can bring legs here. You can bring legs here. You can alternate. Just keep crunching and stay up. Squeeze. And breathe. Keep going. Again, switch those legs if you want.
This beat is loud and silent. I think it's very vital. To back around and right on top of the
trip. All right. Last move. Now my timer is off because I added boat hold. So I'm going to just put it here. And boat hold is really a ton of exercise. So get ready. And you're just going to hold just like this if you can for that whole time. You can add more work or hold. You will bring your knees in for a quick break if you need to. Don't touch them down. And then hold. Keep breathing. I can't see that timer. You got this. Keep holding. Keep going. Three. All right, nice job. Bring those knees in just for a quick tuck. We are just at about 30 minutes. I will just keep this music on. Let's just bring it down. Bring those knees in. And bring them across. We're going to do a lot of hip stretches. We definitely did a lot of work there. And center and then switch. Woo! It's fun! These days have been so great. All right, bring it up. Take one, just squeeze the knee in. And switch. Just do a couple switches. One more each leg. All right, bring across. Get that glute, hamstring, hip stretch. Pull those legs back a little bit. And switch. We're gonna do this one standing as well. Good, bring those legs down. Deep breath in, exhale and come to your toes. Hold and stretch. Good, just kind of reach over to one side. Gonna stretch all of those obliques and back. And then switch. All right, bring your leg over again. More hip stretching. Glutes. And switch. All right, we're gonna bring it up. Do it slow. Let those hamstrings stretch. Bring them back. Bring those legs up slow. Let everything hang. Shake it out. All right, bring it up. Whew. Bring it over. Now. A little episode, so I get a good stretch. Grab that quad, hold, and stretch. Definitely feeling heart rate back to normal. Checking those calories and switch. Now we're going to do that same stretch. So you're going to bring that one leg across and then just sit back. If you don't have to hold on, good for you. Sit down. Oh, that feels good. And switch. It's usually this side I have to hold on for. I'm getting better. Sit it back. Definitely feels great. All right, bring those feet across. Just open up and close those arms. Not too much with upper body today. Shoulders. Three, and then forward. Quick tries. Keep that head up and chest up. And switch. All right, do feel that neck. Oh, you can just do a circle. All right, one deep breath in. And exhale. Great job. Thank you for being with me. And checking that calories and stop. And say, how you feeling? Good.
Good. All right. Thanks, Jenny.
Yep. See you guys hopefully tomorrow. Resistance band, strength, core. See you then. Bye.